Welcome back, Lancers. Your amazing teachers have been faithfully preparing to provide you with a top-notch education this year, no matter the tier. As you prepare for the year ahead, here are some top tips and information to keep in mind for a great learning experience. We'll begin in Remote Learning 2.0 for the first 2 weeks of school. We've designed Remote 2.0 to mirror your typical school day as closely as possible, to provide you with a regular schedule and connectedness to teachers and friends throughout the day. At the beginning of each class period, you'll log into each class via your teacher's personal Zoom room for attendance and an opening routine. Your teacher's Zoom link is posted for you in each PowerSchool Learning class. Just log into your class, look down the left sidebar until you see Zoom link, and click that subpage to get the info for your Zoom room. Teachers will take attendance as they let you into their Zoom room from the waiting room, and you'll be considered tardy if you're not in the waiting room at the start of class. Feel free to head in a few minutes early. After your opening routine together, your teacher will provide a blend of live learning via Zoom and additional learning opportunities delivered via PowerSchool Learning, your one-stop shop for all of your academic needs. We know that these first 2 weeks involve a lot of screen time for you, and our teachers are working on innovative ways to connect with you for meaningful live learning while also designing activities you can complete away from your screen during your classes. Pro tip, in order to be logged into Zoom and complete classwork simultaneously with your video on, you may need two technology devices. Those of you with laptops will be able to toggle between your Zoom room and your additional classwork, so you'll only need that device. If your primary device is your iPad, you'll want to log into Zoom with your smartphone in order to keep your iPad free for your classwork, as it's not possible to toggle between Zoom and your other classwork using your iPad alone. Let's talk about Tier 2. As we move into Tier 2, you'll be coming to campus 2 full days in a row, followed by 2 days of learning from home. You'll continue to begin class live with attendance and an opening routine, regardless of whether you're learning from home or at school. And your teacher will provide you with a blend of live learning and additional learning opportunities via PowerSchool Learning. Each class will be designed in a way that best helps you meet the day's learning goals. Those of you that selected to be synchronous streaming learners will continue to learn from home every day of the week. Pro tip! As we begin a year marked by change, it's helpful to figure out a personalized organization system that works for you. Whether that's buying an old school paper and pencil planner or adopting an iCalendar or some other system, take a few minutes before starting the year to think through how you'd like to organize all of the important information you'll be receiving in class this year. Lastly, I encourage all of you to embrace change. We know that our God is faithful, constant in the midst of movement between the tiers, and that He's faithfully walking alongside us in all that we do. We love you, Lancers, and we can't wait to begin class on August 31st.